feel to win back-to-back 200 medley titles to start off the race?
That just pumps you up. That gets the meet started. Everyone wants to win the medley. It's like the biggest race. It's like we're like blessed to have four guys that are really fast and like equal together. So it's really good.
And you also won an individual.
It was really good. I knew I had to get out ahead early because the other two guys are pretty good breaststrokers, and I was just able to bring it back hard in freestyle and sneak in a win. It was really awesome.
Okay, and then you were a part of the 200 freestyle relay, and Vineland has won 6 events of the team.
Yeah.
So how does that feel for the program?
We were just all around pumped. We were ready to swim, and today we just came out and did it.